Sensing Monitoring Device, we call SMIs. First, it will have enter voltage protection over current protection, ground protection, short circuit protection, phase error protection, last phase protection, overheating protection, overload protection, limit protection, anti-collision protection, brake protection, stall protection, slack roof protection, shut load protection, area protection, diagonal protection, last one, anti-drop protection. For the safety monitor device, the standard features only 20 pieces, and the additional optional features seven, like a slack roof protection, stall protection, shock load protection, diagonal protection. This is the optional features. If the user needs this function, this is available. This is the safety monitor system. You can see this is our electric hoist. You can see this is the different movements. The screen, this device will monitor the screen running the status. Yes. Like the daily loading, daily earning, consumables. Warning lights would have overloading, over duty, alarm, upper limit alarm, communication alarm, motor fault, mis-operation. Also, you can see total run time, upward time, down times, upward starts, this. It will mention many details to users. According to this, the users will know what time they should do the maintenance and how to do the maintenance. For some users, if they need, they can download the safety monitoring app on their mobile to control their screens. This device will monitor the screen operation and date. All this information will show on the mobile. You just download this app, MindCrane, on your mobile, and input your email and the password. It will show the screen work status, like the lifting times, cross-cutting times, brake warning situations. You see, this is the English vision of Chris leaders, Rennie's leaders. Sometimes, starts times, max load, overheating, overloading times, overduty times, and the running time, total running times. Now we will introduce some optional functions. These functions are mainly used on smart grids, also called intelligent grids. This grid, like a garbage grid is used to waste to energy power station. They will need some grids to lift the waste to the hopper, to charge the hopper from to make the waste to energy, electricity. Also paper mills, more auto industry, and some other areas, nuclear areas, also need automatic grids. This anti-sweep system. Anti-sweep function is an efficient function for all.